Hello, it's Jang here with a look at the latest LEGO City garbage truck. Comes with two figures, the truck and also a dumpster for it to empty out. Follows the orange color, the main color that's been used previously at least once before. I like that, it's very bright. Uses stickers to add on extra details. And this has some actions, some play features built into it, so you can actually do some realistic dumping and pickup actions. Only has seating for one single person in the cab, but let's take a closer look at the whole thing. I think things will flow most easily if you see the dumpster first, which is particularly designed to work with this truck. So it has kind of strange sides to it. The center section is just fine. It's just a little bit on the low side, and there's no top for it. They do include a bunch of stuff here to represent garbage to be put in there. So a couple of fish, a banana, a bottle, and then just some random little stud pieces. So I can just dump all those in here. Now let's see how the truck actually interacts with it. You've got a little lift arm on the side to bring these tines down, the forks. And then you just have to line this up to get those forks just in there. And this will lift this up, has a little wheel in the center, so it's actually able to roll on the ground when it's all the way down. Do need to get that lined up just right, but then just go ahead and lift this up. You know, it's that realistic kind of look. Sometimes some things will actually start to fall out a little bit early. I think it's gonna happen. Oh no, it's gonna fall right on the top. Yep, there we go. But there we go. So one thing didn't make it in, just like happens in real life. Sometimes garbage trucks miss a little bit and leave a little bit behind on the ground, but I left this behind. It's open on the top, the truck is, completely open on the top, and you can just drive around with the forks back like this, or you could also just kind of leave them like so, or partially forward if you want to. It's too bad these forks themselves aren't able to fold back. There's no folding action there because it's just rigid to this. But then the other stuff that you can do here is once you get to the dump where you want to dump this off, you can lift this tailgate back here, and then the entire bed dumps. All of this hinges back, so all the refuse, all the rubbish gets dumped out. Bring that back in. It's nice and smooth action. With the stickers, they use fairly small stickers for the most part, so that the actual sticker surface there is just the round area, so you don't have to fit it into this large space. You just kind of get it centered. I think it's much better to use small stickers rather than extra large ones that are more difficult to get into place just right. These do have to be lined up pretty well, these two on the back. There's also one other small one here on the top. Speaking of the top, that is where, I'll just move this out the way, you can open all this. So the entire roof just comes off. That's how you get access to your driver's compartment with, again, just one single seat. So the other guy, he doesn't have an easy place to stay, but you can kind of hook him up to the side. You have a couple of clips on the side, one for this shovel, which is included, and one for this broom. And you could just connect the guy to that if you want, you know, kind of use that as one of the rails on the side, so that can be where he can be hooked up with this. I like how the little turn signals, the indicators are integrated in there, just the little one by ones. Everything is fairly smooth. It has a lot of colors going through the center that clash a little bit, just to me, just my personal opinion, with the red, the white. You got the green also. There's some brown under there, there's some tan that shows through. So not completely clean just through this strip right here, but the rest of it I think looks pretty good. And they make sure that it's always easy to get the dumpster to come up, the dumping section to come up, because there's no stud to actually hold it in place. So everything is fairly loose, and there's lots of tile coverage around this thing to make sure that it's easy to play with. Here's a quick closer look at the two figures included in the set, and the blue and orange color scheme goes with the main orange color of the whole truck. The interesting inclusion here is sand blue for the legs for the guy on the right. Other than that, nothing too spectacular here. I definitely could see these easily being interchanged with construction crew. The hats that they are wearing are the ones that have the small mini peg in the top, so you can attach a headset or, you know, set of ear protection to that if you want to, or any of the Friends style accessories, but that's just it for these. I think the set looks good on the whole and it plays very well. I do wish the forks in the front would fold up and I wish that the dumpster was a little bit taller. Other than that, this is a pretty nice one that's just going to bring a lot of joy to a lot of kids who are going to use it a lot. It's not going to be used a lot for display. I think it's actually going to be operated, and that's great. Be sure to share your thoughts about this set by leaving a comment on the video for myself and other viewers to see. So thank you very much for watching, and I'll talk to you again very soon.